for reminding me.
Sometimes I wonder if I'm good enough or have the right to take up all this space.
Thank You for Reminding Me is a song that we challenged ourselves, the three of us, when we sat down to write, to each take a verse and write exactly what we wanted to say. So we didn't write the verses together. That was the only song where I took my own verse, Gary took his own verse, and Kenny took his own verse. And you find out a lot about us based on that verse. Woo!
Thank You for Reminding Me is one of the first songs we wrote for this project. And it was based on a mandolin riff that I came up with.
I thought that the song should get going sooner, and then the when my shoulder does, it loses all blood there.
Well, especially if the gag is if it's gonna, you know, for your verse, if it's gonna empty out.
Yeah,
it should.
Keep it
the
up.
The bridge has got to actually get bigger.
I agree. Yeah.
I like that. That part right there.
Try that one thing.
Sure.
So we practiced it and played it and played it. So when we finally took it in the studio, we had a really good idea of what we wanted to do. And we're really, really happy with the way it came out. Amazing bass player. I heard this cool sound. He was just out messing around and he played it with a pencil through some kind of weird device. And I just said, we got to start the whole song like that. Okay, so does everybody now totally forget how the song goes?
Every little thing I see is more than I can. And the best I can get. My mind is like a junkyard, don't
Saturday, we're bringing in our Kickstarter people to sing, and that's this will be the first time we get to meet them face to face.
What are they going to be singing?
Thank You for Reminding Me.
So they sing that chant?
Yep.
How does it go?
We don't want to give it away.
Why not?
Because people have to pay for it so that I can buy a new car.
Yeah, so he can buy a new car.
Thank you for reminding me who I am.
because of the magic of computers, we can take that section and keep it going, because we're not exactly sure how many times we're going to use it in what section. You want to try it?
Hold on. Thank you for reminding me who I am whenever I forget. Thank you for reminding me who I am whenever I forget. Thank you for reminding me who I am whenever I forget.
Yeah. All right,
let's do it. One more. Let's do one more where we just clap and dance.
Oh, I like that idea.
But it's all going to be in unison, and we're going to be singing with you, and nobody will get hurt.
Don't worry about memorizing it in there. We're just showing it to you, get a sense of it, and then when we come out here, we'll teach it to you out here.
Thank you for reminding me who I am whenever I forget. Thank you for reminding me who I am. Thank you for reminding me who I am whenever I forget.
Thank you for reminding me. Try and get as precise as you can, right? One, two, three. One, two, three. That was a good one.
Yep,
it was. One, two, three. One, two, three. But I think we got it.
We have everything we need. Congratulations, though. Job well done.